Hello friends, welcome to AARU’S. Today we will make a very nice sweet recipe on the occasion of Rakhi, that is chocolate Nariyal Ladoo. To make this, I have taken a bowl of desicated Nariyal. You can increase or decrease the quantity as per your requirement. Now add around 2 tablespoons of unsweetened cocoa powder. Around 3/4 tablespoon of instant coffee mix. This is optional. Now mix all the dry ingredients nicely. Now add around 4 to 5 tablespoon of chocolate syrup or melted chocolate, whichever is readily available. Mix it nicely. Once it is done, we will add the milkmaid as required to form laddu. Don't add too much milkmaid in the start. We will use our hands to mix it. A smooth mixture. It is almost done now. We will try to make laddu. It is going okay. So we don't require any more milkmaid for this. Now grease your palms with the help of some butter. Take small portion of the prepared mixture. You can prepare large or big or medium sized laddus as per requirement. I'm making medium sized laddus. I will coat some of these laddus with the dry desiccated powder and keep it in a nice paper ball. Repeat the process. I will keep some as just dark chocolate color. Repeat the process with all the mixture. We have prepared all our laddus. Thanks for watching. If you like the recipe, please like, share and subscribe to our channel. Bye bye till we meet again.